Hi everyone, how you doing? My name's Ryan Stack. Thank you so much for taking the time to help us out and watch this quick unfranchised business shopping annuity video summary. The idea is for me to take you through some core concepts and what we do and really educate people on how we're converting what normally is just spent money and turning it into earning, as well as a business platform that allows us to create a secondary source of leveraged income. Now, I know there's a lot of concepts I'm going to be throwing out in this video. Our hope is that something in here you might see as something that is beneficiary to people, could benefit maybe even you or other people you know. And if there is intrigue at the end of this, or you think you might be able to help us out, contact the person who invited you on here and have them invite you or register for our next webinar that we do live so we can help go into some detail about what we're showing, go through some of the mathematics and numbers behind these concepts. And if it's a good fit, we can talk about where to go next. Okay, so please realize I thank you so much. And I know in a very busy world, it's hard to reserve 10 to 15 minutes to help each other out. So I do appreciate your time on here. My information, if you want to contact me, is you can go to thestackgrp.com. I have a lot of content on that site, but if you want to contact me directly, my information's there. I started this business 10 years ago because I saw this platform as a company that finally did it right. They basically mirrored franchising, but did it in a virtual way, a modern way, and it's been a great ride for me and my family for 10 years. But what has happened now is the world's evolving so fast, and now we can redirect, because of a virtual world, more income back to the consumers and people. So we are pioneering something called the shopping annuity, and that's really where we're looking for your help to see who you know that could benefit from these concepts. Okay, so thanks again for your help. How can you help? Watch this video in full. Learn how you can really get paid to shop. That's something you can do without even necessarily being involved. You simply get a free account. But who do you know that also could be interested in these concepts that we're showing you, because it can help them earn a secondary income without having to risk what they currently do. It could be a retirement plan. It can help anyone create time freedom, so you have the ability to choose what you do each day. It has ability to create security, so heaven forbid anything happens, income still coming in, paying down debt, and being willing to pioneer this idea that you convert spending into earning. Okay, so let me go through some of these concepts and then we'll wrap it up. The shopping annuity, what is that? In a virtual world, we now have the ability to track all of the different things we buy and combine it into one system. And when we do that, stores and manufacturers are willing to pay you and I for the purchase, because it can track where that sale came from. This is the old model we've all been used to, where we all go into a store, we give them our money, and they take our money, and they give us a product, and that's it. The consumer is always left without the income. The store is left with the profits. You go into a store, whether it's online or in-store, right? And there's a line of us, and we're hoping to get the products at the best price. We don't know necessarily if we are, but we willingly give our money for the items we want, and in turn, the store keeps a profit and they give us our product, right? Money goes to the store in exchange for a product. There's no benefit financially to us. It's individual spending, meaning all the people in line don't benefit from each other. It turns into a retail market, not a consumer market, which means we always, at the end of the day, pay higher prices and we have no leverage. The new way that we're pioneering that exists right now, we're able to do this. This is not in theory. It's already happening for the last 6 months. Is when we combine, everyone in line combines owning a tracking system, a shopping annuity business through shop.com, we can make sure the products you're about to buy are at the best price, meaning if there's a store selling it cheaper, we can readjust the price and save you there. We can even find coupon codes to lower the price as well. And when you have the lowest price, you can give your income to the store, right? You check out, they give you our product, but now because we tracked it through one location, the store is willing to give you a part of their profit and give it back to you in cash. We call that cash back. So right away, we've already done something better, a better price for the things you have to buy, and you earned money by spending money at a store. In addition to that, shop.com is partnered with 3,500 stores and over 2,000 exclusive products. They're willing to pay you a piece of the profit as well for the same purchase. So you, as an owner, get paid twice. And if everyone who is checking out behind you owns this system, watch what happens. Shop.com, based on the purchase you made, also gives them profit, the person behind them, and every single person who owns this without dilution. So the new way is you get a better price, you get paid, and then shop.com pays you ongoing, and everyone associated with you in business gets paid on the item you bought. And the next person in line buys something, same thing, but everyone gets paid as well. And the third person and the fourth person. So this really is now going into collaborative buying, or combining our buying power, and more income then goes back to the consumers versus the store keeping all the profits. That is what we're doing. We turn expenses into income. We're driving costs down, move margins back to the customers rather than the big stores keeping it all. Your income turns it into an investment. Your spending turns into an investment income, and everyone wins. The store wins because they have more people coming back because they want that income. The business wins, the entrepreneur wins, the customer wins, and shop.com wins. It just moves more of the profits through a larger pool of people rather than one person or one company at the top keeping it all. And that's really what we're pioneering. The average household, the reason why the economy seems to be so bad for so many people is because we spend the majority of money we make. And now with the shopping annuity is we can convert about, at least as of today, about $19,000 of what you and I will spend this year and use it as an investment income. Meaning that turns into income that you and I can now earn money on rather than just give it to the stores and spend that money. Customers also get cash back in addition to owners, and this is what happens. They go on shop.com, they log in, it's free, there's no membership. They simply go to shop on shop.com from either their products or stores' products. They go to the stores they like. They're willing to get a piece of the pie, and whatever store they go to will pay them for that. And we even have software to track whether they go to our store or not to make sure the consumer still gets paid and you, the business owner, gets paid as well. What's coming soon is something called Shop Local. Shop.com now has the ability to track what you and I spend in stores. And that's launching in the next couple weeks, or here in August of 2016. We already know there's a high demand for this. Some even big chain stores have become part of this. And simply put, you need to eat, you need to do dry cleaning, you need to go to a bakery, whatever you have to do, we can now track what you do. You swipe your debit or credit card, and now you earn income and you get a nice text message saying, congratulations, you just got paid for that restaurant purchase. In addition to all the stores you already buy from, we also have our exclusive products. So shop.com is able to go into multi-billion or trillion-dollar industries and pay us for moving those products, and also you have the ability to buy those products. And these are the industries we're in: health and nutrition, age management, baby and children's care products, weight management, okay, health professional area with Nutrimetrics, skincare, cosmetics, and personal care items. All of these now are stores or businesses within a business, meaning in addition to you getting paid on your spending and shopping and everyone earning on that, you have the ability to go into these different business industries and market products to create a customer base and earn additional money on top of just the money you're getting for spending. So the reason why we have these is because a lot of these products are able to do better or create better products and services than exist today. And now you can profit from all the multi-billion or trillion-dollar industries by just operating it through shop.com. One central location, okay? Home and garden, entertainment, financial services, and the ability to offer websites and social media management to small to medium-sized businesses. This is the company that powers the business platform for us, shop.com. It's called Market America. They set out 24 years ago to reinvent a new industry to fix the broken business models. They've done so successfully for 24 years. They're A-plus rated with the Better Business Bureau. They jumped 5 spots, and they're now ranked number 59 in the top internet stores in the entire world, and they've done so without any traditional means of advertising. Stores in the top 100 are Amazon, Target, Walmart, Microsoft, Apple, the big stores, and here we are, and you and I have the ability to own a company that's ranked number 59, and again, they've done so without any traditional forms of advertising. It's just us. Okay, they've been rock solid for 24 years. It's not up for debate. They put a financial audit out every year so you can access this, and I'll be happy to give you a copy. They've generated over $7 billion over the last 24 years, and more importantly, $3.6 billion of that has gone back out to people who own and operate this platform independently. They've never had a down quarter in 24 years. So think about what the economy has done, and we've been able to be nimble to dance around it. There's plenty of people, hundreds and now closing in on thousands, that have earned over $1 million using this. So in addition to just saving money and earning on your spending and having a small customer base, you can take this to whatever level you want. Okay, so plenty of people have done that. At the heart of this, we're just virtual franchising with all the systemizations, uniformity, and the ability to compete with the internet's top companies, where you and I can own that technology at hardly any risk, or really no risk, because it's already functioning with our spending income. What we're gonna spend anyways is what we really need to capitalize our business and start it up and start earning for when we do that. And we can really work from anywhere. The income potential from building one of these shop.com businesses, just one if that's all you chose to do, is $187,000 of annual income that would be going ongoing if you built it the correct way. You can decide if you wanna build it past that, but one of these for many people is plenty of money, okay? But and it's designed to be done in a 2 to 3 year plan to have that type of income coming in following our proven system. Dame and John spoke 6 months back to shop.com at our latest conference. And he said, you know, Dame and John from Shark Tank, he said, you guys are part of one of the most amazing platforms I have ever witnessed in my life. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for that. He has now preaching that the way we sell products is virtually, meaning you don't stock inventory and wait for someone to come in and buy it. You find the manufacturer that makes it, connect the buyer, and move them directly and bypass all of the old ways of transportation, shipping, advertising, and we're well ahead of that. There's three shifts happening that we're capitalizing on, and I mention this because with or without your participation, this is happening and it affects everyone. These three shifts will hurt most households in this country, but for those of you who own this, it's probably your biggest opportunity. Store model is failing and virtual distribution is evolving. Some of the biggest stores you and I know are now collapsing in front of our eyes or filing bankruptcy, while online spending is at a record high. $4.45 billion spent on Black Friday and Thanksgiving alone last year. It's up 18% quarter one of 2016. Money is moving away from stores to virtual distribution, which is where we're capturing all of that income. Number two, mass marketing is gone and it's replaced by one-to-one mobile marketing. We know that this is the world today and big mass retailers can't get on those screens the traditional way they've always done it, but you and I can. And when we collaborate, we can now get paid on everyone's participation in shopping. And this is really the opportunity. You have access to billions of people and it won't cost you a dollar to access customers, partners, and expand all over the world. And number three, we're moving away from employee to an entrepreneur mindset. People have now given up that they're going to make it financially having a job. And 91 million 1099 forms were issued this past year, highest in recorded history, which simply shows you that people are finding other alternative ways to make money by themselves being an independent contractor. So we are in the perfect place and perfect storm with the perfect system, and there's no other company positioned to do what we do right now. So here's what we're looking for your help. If anything I said was intriguing, I want you to go ahead and register by contacting the person who shared this with you, or you can go to our website, thestackgrp.com. You can go under Contact Us. And what we're looking for is, when do you have availability to fit into the next time we're doing a live webinar? That way we can go into detail about what I just showed you. I can show you the math. I can prove to you all these different systems. And I can show you the method that we actually go about creating this income stream and the cash back and how everything works in a bit more detail. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this. If you already have someone in mind that you think might want to see this video, feel free to go ahead and share it with them. Just let the person who invited you on here know. Because if there is someone who decides that they want this or want to be interested, we want to make sure it's mutually profitable for you, being willing to help us connect with the right people. Thank you so much, and I look forward to meeting and talking with you soon. Take care.